Good morning, students. Welcome to online classes. And all of you are talking about classification of the alkyl halides or haloalkanes. And today the topic is allylic halide. If the halide group is attached with that carbon which is that joined with that carbon which contain double bond. कहने का मतलब ये है कि जो हैलाइड ग्रुप है आपका उस कार्बन से अटैच है कि जो डबल बॉन्ड के कार्बन से अटैच है, तब ऐसे हैलाइड को हम एलीलिक हैलाइड कहते हैं. एलीलिक हैलाइड मीन्स व्हेन हैलाइड ग्रुप इज अटैच विद दैट कार्बन Which carbon is attached with carbon containing double bond. Just like this one. Our cyclocompounds are also forming. Here this is carbon. And these both carbons are double bonded in nature. And such carbon which is attached with carbon containing double bond have halide group. So it is called as allylic halide. Remember forever, allylic halide is that halide which contain halogen group on that carbon which is directly attached with double bond. By directly attached with that carbon which contain double bond. Any problem? Now the next one, benzylic halide. When carbon attached with benzene ring, such carbon is attached with benzene ring. Contain halogen group, then it is called as benzylic halide, such as benzyl chloride. CH2Cl, it is called as benzyl chloride. It may be further classified benzylic halides, such as other alkanes are also we have such one. Benzylic halide, it may contain more than one alkyl group by replacing halogen, form primary, secondary, and tertiary, like such carbon contain two carbon, so it is called as secondary benzylic halide. Any problem? And if such hydrogen is also replaced by alkyl, then it is called as tertiary benzylic halide. Etc. Now the next one. Compounds containing sp2cx bond. Compounds containing sp2cx bond. That means that carbon which is sp2 hybridized in nature
Now it is classified as vinylic halide and aryl halide. Vinylic halide, these are the carbon containing double bond, and halogen, halogen is directly attached with such carbon. Then it is called as vinylic halide, vinyl chloride कहा जाएगा ना इसको, VINYLIC लिखते हैं, vinylic halide. कार्बन की जो और वैलेंसी है इनको आप फिल करना जानते ही हैं. ये कार्बन की चार वैलेंसी है, दो वैलेंसी इधर लगी हुई है, तो दो वैलेंसी, टू वैलेंसी अटैच फिल्ड विद हाइड्रोजन. सिमिलरली कार्बन है फोर वैलेंसीज, टू वैलेंसी वैलेंसीज आर अटैच विद सच कार्बन, वन विद हाइड्रोजन एंड ओनली वन हाइड्रोजन रिमेन्स, वन वैलेंसी रिमेन्स व्हिच इज व्हिच केप्ट ओनली वन हाइड्रोजन. It is vinylic halide. Any problem? Vinyl chloride, vinyl bromide, vinyl iodide, and so on. Now, aryl halide. When halogens are attached directly, aryl halide. With benzene ring, then it is called as aryl halide. As I think so, there will be no problem at all in the classification, and it is most important part of your chapter, and questions are asked in board examination also. So try to learn it again and again. Repeat it again and again, by which it may be remembered by all of you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, we will talk about nomenclature of compounds containing halogen group at next day, and in next period, some of the rules, general rules, because you have already studied in class 11th. For the IUPAC rules applied for naming of organic compounds. So, and I think so, that better you revise those rules whom are already explained. And I have already sent a PDF to all the students. Better you revise from that period all the points of nomenclature. Thank you. Thank you very much. See you again.